worked hard all day long to get himself in a position to do this.
Took Kyle Busch a long time to get his first Atlanta win. It came last year. Now he's going to go back to back. Kyle Busch in a familiar place, Victory Lane at Atlanta Motor Speedway.